Shabbat lost his stick on the transaction there, and it's banked out by Pinto. Now it's a race. Tkachuk up there has got North, takes a shot, rebound, scores! Tarasenko with an easy one. An odd man rush. Ottawa cashes again, and they've got their second three-goal lead of the night.
Well, there's the speed for you. Prime example again. Lightning are pressing, trying to get a goal. Victor Hedman tries to keep the puck in. Now he's got a read. There's a crisscross there, and the shot is an intelligent shot by Brady Tkachuk. He sees that he has a man in front, so he takes the shot off the far pad. And look at Vasilevsky. As soon as Vasi makes the save, tries to kick it out the far side, but he has to make the save first. But look at him. He's frozen. He knows. As soon as the rebound goes out,